The Lightning come into this game fourth overall in the NHL standings, just 2 points out of first, trying to make it a perfect 5-0 on this five-game road trip. Ross Colton starts up front with Joseph here. The Ottawa Senators working the puck down the ice. Quick shot saved by Elliott. And it's cleared to the line, not out. Taylor Radish is parked right in front of the net. Now he wanders out of it. Here's Stamkos in front for Radish. Can't control it. And it's knocked away by Tierney. Now the Lightning have it again. Stamkos with a shot that's blocked by Zaitsev. And he picks up the rebound. Thorne eventually has to go back and forth to Palat. Palat hangs on, takes the shot, and there's the save by Anton Forsberg.
Room there, he could have one time. Watch how the shift goes over towards Stamkos. All kinds of time and room for Pally to take a couple of steps, kind of go east-west a little into the faceoff circle right above the dot. He had time and room to really create a good angle for himself.
Alex Korn met by a couple of Sens defenseman, sent around the board, picked up by Stamkos, back to Hedman, his shot. That caught the outside of the post. 17 seconds remain in the man advantage. Sergachev holds the line and dishes off. Now it's near side to Colton. Back up to Sergachev. Slap shot right on. Forsberg made the stop. But Tampa Bay still with the puck inside the blue line. Sergachev. McDonough with a quick shot. That goes wide. First shift of the afternoon for the fourth line, which now is Riley Nash on it, wearing number 20. Made his Lightning debut Thursday night in Toronto. There's a big hit, and Ruta is still down.
Ruta will come around behind the net here, and he gets his head up in time, but you see the collision there. Yeah, there's really nothing wrong with it, but it really did shake him up. He had just dished the puck off.
This is the top line for the Sens. Norris and Batherson and Brady Tkachuk. Here's a chance in front for Radish, and a nice save there by Forsberg.
Getting a penalty, but right off the faceoff here, it's bad coverage in front of the net by Shabbat.
Picked up by Norris. Norris goes back and forth with Shabbat. Norris down low. Here's Tkachuk out in front. Great save by Elliott in tight. On Tkachuk right in the slot.
In front of the goaltender. There's Tkachuk off to the right side. Now watch his footwork here as he comes out. Puck off the end wall, moves his feet, gets into position, goes backhand to forehand, and Brian Elliott does a real nice job of staying with him here. That's a tough one to defend quickly. Really smooth skater. Helps, you know, knock the game down, get it back under control when they're struggling, because he is such a good skater and abilities with the puck. But it's tough when you're losing as much as he is and you're playing 30 minutes.
Out in front for Norris, he scores! Josh Norris gets the game's opening goal for the Ottawa Senators, and it's 1-0.
The Lightning overcommit off of faceoffs again. They lose a faceoff, but it's Victor Hedman who moved way up and away from the net that really confused things. It left Ruta all by himself. That's Victor Hedman out by the blue line playing man-on-man, which means it was a 2-on-1 down low. And that was an opportunity. I expect them to continue to work on that puck possession and get some shots through. The D-men especially, they're going to get some chances. You see the Southern Ford key stats there.
So still 42 seconds of power play time to work with for the Lightning. Stützle to Shabbat. To Stützle down low. Tkachuk, another big save by Elliott. Here's another sprawling two-pad stack by Elliott as he's battling, and he makes another stop, and it's in.
Elliott's mad.
Brady Tkachuk buries it, and Elliott is, you're right, he's having a conversation right now with the referee. He thinks there was some interference.
Just really snapping the puck around here and getting some big-time looks at Elliott. Good recovery at the last second there by Sergachev, but it was Brian Elliott all the way along that made all the big saves. Lightning standing around a little bit, then they get overlapped. You have both defensemen on the same side of the ice, and this is what actually causes the goal against the Lightning. Brady Tkachuk's going to faint off to the side, and then when Elliott has to move this last sequence, he tries to get over, and it's the interference that he has with Norris. That
Shabbat again. Good pressure by the Sens here. Stützle down low. Out of the corner, Batherson, Shabbat with a drive, scores! What a rocket from Shabbat for his first goal of the season.
couldn't find the back of the net. Ottawa does, and boy, they've made some nice passes in this second period, and they've had two or three looks now from dead center, right exactly where you want them. They've used the east-west passes a lot to set up these ones that are that come.
Could not hold his ground, and now it's Joseph back the other way for the Lightning. Drops off. Colton with a drive, rings it off the post on a great slap shot by Ross Colton.
Nice play by Joseph on the turnover, and then Colton will just sift his way in late. And he had the goaltender beaten cleanly. Nice little yell there. You could tell Joseph was starting to look.
You know, he's made some good saves. This could be 4-5-0.
Absolutely. That one sequence, he made two spectacular saves. He's been very solid. You feel, you know, feel bad for backup goalies in situations like this.
And Ottawa's got the puck again. Poke free by Tkachuk. Force a turnover, turns and fires, save, rebound, and that's clear. Nice play by Tkachuk and a good save by Forsberg.
Boris Tkachuk with a nice little steal here. Mete gave it up, and the spin-around shot, and this is quite a save by Forsberg, because it's really hard when a guy spins around to pick up what's the release point. Where is it coming from? And Tkachuk got a ton on that one.
So 4 minutes to go, and John Cooper said, well, why not? Let's pull the goalie and see what happens here. Down by three. Palat finds the late man. It's Radish, and he's stripped, and now Tkachuk just lifts this one down, and it is in. And it's a hat trick for the captain. Out come the hats in Ottawa.
One goes all the way down the ice. Good turnover. Batherson involved in that one again, too. And there's the flip. Tkachuk was going to be the first one on the puck, but he didn't need to be. Another big night for the captain.
Only two teams have beaten the Lightning in regulation. The New Jersey Devils and Minnesota, and now we're going to get a fight. As this is Austin Watson and Pat Maroon, two tough customers for sure. This is a heavyweight category tilt.
Yeah, this was after the whistle had already gone. These two know what they're doing for sure. You see Maroon's used that reach and that strength an awful lot. We've seen him fight Chara, where he gets that arm out and stays away so he doesn't get hit with big punches. But he gets his share in there.
Foot, one last shot, and another save by Forsberg. That got through, but that is going to be it. For the first time this season, the Lightning gets shutout, and Anton Forsberg has his first shutout of his career.